Right. I mean, when I get married, guys, my wedding night, sex is going to be special in a way that you secular philandering, you know, goyim will just never understand. When I do it under the rubric of Orthodox Judaism, according to the laws of our Jewish tradition, it will just be such a transcendent spiritual experience. You won't even be able to grasp. You won't be able to see. You won't even be able to comprehend the infinity of the holiness that's going to take place on my wedding night. Because